Yeah?
Professor, getting out of here.
At least I faced this thing before. Time to finish what we started.
You need something dead? You've come to the right badass.
I gotta get out of here. Nothing's gonna stop me.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
I can see why El Jefe likes these.
My tongue is numb.
There's some serious evil over there. Place.
Crack some bones.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
It's gonna help us. I'll drink it.
On my way now.
There's some serious evil over there.
There's something here you should see.
That's good. Keep moving. You're okay.
Thank you.
group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played. Revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process. team now holds the Kendarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Ready to pick it up with them.
Check your map. I marked something.
If I can lift it, I can swing it.
Has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
this started.
Secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul. The team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror. Closing the breach, unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it. This point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
Yeah, save the world. That's right. All in a day's work for a brujo especial.